But my horn shall thou exalt like the horn of a unicorn. I shall be anointed with fresh oil. He said the destiny of the wicked is to perish, to be destroyed forever. But you, God, you are exalted. And in the midst of the enemies, what God does is that he releases an anointing. And the more the anointing projects your horn, the more the enemies are destroyed. That's the formula. It's not as if God should take the enemies away. What he does when they are enemies is that he anoints a man so that his authority can be exalted.